June 2016, spring garden, 40,000 pounds of wood chips. One shovel, one man. This is just the start of it. Picking a lot of berries. Trees really like the wood chips with the fungal activity. Mycelium. I put wood chips in the hedges here. They came to new life. And with the rhododendron. I'm picking a lot of strawberries. That's a lot of wood chips there. And it's laid on pretty thick. Good 12 inches. Asparagus. The berry bushes are going crazy in this fungal jungle. We have a good blackberry crop here. Lots of blackberry. Red raspberry. Wood chips. That's real thick there. These are my weeds here. They come up every year. Lettuce and dill and radishes, daikon. This is how we do it. Little Jeep. One bucket at a time. So this is what you do with 40,000 pounds of wood chips. Finally got a good rain after 2-3 weeks now. Wood chip crazy. Northeast Ohio. Been really hot, almost 90, real high humidity, no rain. Stinging nettle. The pear tree really loves it. All these peaches, plums. They love the fungal activity. This used to be all grass, so I turned it into a compost pile walkway. Dual purpose. Sunflowers are starting to grow now. Got corn everywhere. Trying to see where it does the best. Berry bush really likes all these wood chips under here. It's the fourth year for this hugel culture mound. No dig, no till. Polyculture, hugel culture. This is a difference. These onions are the same age as this one. Just, it's happier there. I should move these. This is what you do with 40,000 pounds of wood chips. This is really thick here. It's all really thick. The deers are munching away. So I've been killing the mycelium. This was all about 12 inches underneath. Full of mycorrhiza, mycelium. And this is only been in here a couple months now. Rainwater pond. No rain. This is the hottest part of the garden too, out in the west side. deer have been munching away. So we try to camouflage and hide the tomato plants. Gorilla grew. I don't have enough fences. So there's corn and it's all hidden. Hopefully the deer won't find it. We have no fence. You can see how steep my yard used to be. So it's all terrace now. A lot of wood chips. I don't need to go to the gym. This is my workout. Corn has been pretty stressed out. A couple days of 30 degree weather.